Hey friends, isn't the weather lovely? Wait a minute, is it me or is the ground moving? Whoa, be careful, it's a landslide. Let me tell you about this natural disaster. Zoom in! When the upper mass of the soil gets dislocated from the lower layers and travels downslope, it is referred to as a landslide. It is also called a landslip or a mudslide. Landslides can be caused by a number of reasons. It could be either natural causes like volcanic eruptions, soil erosion, and sometimes heavy rainfall increases the wrath of landslides. Even human activities like mining, cutting trees increase the fragility of land and make it more prone to landslides. One of the most prevalent reasons is gravity. Well, whatever is up has to fall down due to gravity, isn't it? Landslides can either move very slowly, like some millimeters per year, or it could be disastrously fast, sometimes more than 100 miles per hour. But if you're living on a flat land with no hills or mountains, then you're safe. But if you're living somewhere between mountains and on a hilly terrain, then my friends, you might be at risk. But don't worry, you could always prepare with some simple steps. Avoid building houses near steep slopes or at the edges of mountains. Stay away from drainage paths because water flow increases the speed of landslides. Landslides do not only happen on Earth. Many scientists believe that planets like Mercury, Mars, and Venus have had landslides too. Whoa, looks like friends, I'm not even safe here. Trivia time! Landslides can happen underwater too, and they are called submarine landslides. The Heart Mountain landslide is the largest landslide ever recorded that has happened 50 million years ago. So friends, what are the other two names for landslides? Post it right below in the comment section and wait for more fun facts. This is me zooming out. Hey kids, you liked my videos, didn't you? Before you go, don't forget to click on the subscribe button and the bell so you won't miss out on my latest videos. See you.